Hey everyone, I'm Emilio Barrera. I'm from Dallas, Texas. I just want to make a really quick video. As most of you know, I've been competing over the last 8 months, and I'm getting a lot of requests or a lot of private messages from old friends that are interested in getting involved themselves and are asking how I did it. Well, let's just start like this. I'm just like everybody else. I'm married. I have a 1.5-year-old son. I have a full-time job. Finding time isn't always the easiest part to do. So what I did is I found an LA Fitness that opens at 5 a.m., which means I'm up at 4:30. I'm at LA Fitness at 5. I get my workout in, and then I'm home, get my kid ready for school, drop him off at daycare, I go to work. There's also a gym not too far away from my office where I actually work out at lunch. I don't take the normal lunch like everybody else. So I take a lunch from 11:30 to 1. I get in there, I get my training done, get back to work, finish my work day, pick up my kid, come home, play Family Man. That's what it takes. The other part of it is the diet. So, you know, that's one of the biggest things folks talk about is the diet. You know, how do you stay on a diet? Well, in fact, that's the easy part. You gotta be prepared. What I did is I went to a container store and I bought the really nice expensive containers that don't leak. They're about $5 or $6 each, but way worth it because you can microwave them. They're dishwasher safe. They don't warp. They don't leak. That helped a lot. So on Sunday, I will prepare all of my meals in for about 3 days worth of food. Then I'll redo that same process on Wednesday. So I know every morning I know how many meals I'm going to eat, and I take that to work with me. Fortunately for me, I have my own private office, so I put everything in my refrigerator, plus I have my own private microwave in my office, so I don't have to share it with the community of the office, which just makes it a lot easier just because I'm not waiting in line and I can eat when I need to eat. So that's part of it. So the other thing is, it's, you know, I'm 44 years old and it's not always easy to get back in shape. So what I did is I hired a prep coach, and the way that I got involved in this was I hadn't been in the gym in 8 years, and the way I got the bug is I went and saw a friend that was competing here local, thought that was kind of cool, and I said I wanted to give it a try. Granted, I didn't look like I was probably even worked out, because it had been about 8 years since I've been in the gym. So I had been training for about 6 months, and once I decided something I wanted to do, I actually went online and I typed in best prep coach, and Armand and DB kept coming up. And so I looked at him, I looked at his profile, his past clients, and the reality is, I was like, I don't look anything like these guys. If he could just get me in shape like what these guys look when they're starting out before a show, I'd be happy with that. So anyway, so I called him up, and it was interesting because there wasn't a whole lot of communication. You know, he seems like he's kind of short with you on the phone. It's yes, no, maybe. It's really no nonsense. Let's just put that. He's very no nonsense. He's not going to sit there and shoot the breeze with you about just about anything. And he and I have become friends over the years. And the reason is he's like that is there's so many people that call him all the time. They want to waste an hour's time picking his brain. And they're tire kickers. They're never really serious about getting involved. He has that whole group of folks that are like, oh, my friend competed. I want to compete. I want to get a bikini or a pair of trunks and get tanned to step on stage. It's something that's just in her bucket list. And when the reality of it is, from what I've learned, is a lot of these individuals have never really been competitive at all in any kind of sports. I played soccer, probably one of the highest levels as that you can. So I've always been accustomed to that kind of pressure and those kinds of things in a competitive atmosphere. And my point is, it's, I believe that the stage is designed for those hardcore athletes that are competitive, real life competitors, whether it be in work, play, or or just in anything in life for that matter. So hired Armand. One of the first things that he told me was this. He's like, if you follow my regimen, you will get top three. My clients get top three. I'm thinking, I heard top five's good, but you'll get top three. I mean, that's a bold statement when you say, but he was right. I've done 4 shows in 8 months. I've gotten a first place in every show. Second, third. I think at this point I have 5 first place, 5 second place, 3 or 4 third place, 1 fourth place. But my point is, I've been in the top 5 in all of these, and I continue to get better. The thing, what I have to say about him is, you know, if you want to win, and you don't want a coach that's going to give you any BS, there's no nonsense. But you know, he's not going to go, oh, you look great when you don't. Oh, you're super when you're not. He's going to say, that doesn't look good. That doesn't look good. This is weak. This is weak. We need to fix it. So what are you hiring for? You're not hiring a buddy. You're not hiring somebody who's going to pat you on your back. That's what your friends and family for. You know, you're hiring a real coach that has real results. He creates champions. His techniques are not by accident. They're not. It comes from years of being a competitor, being a judge, and prepping people. You know, my diet, you want my diet? You can have it. It changes from week to week. And the reality of it is, it's on my last show, I had a couple cheeseburger fries, a milkshake, and some cookies like a week before my show. And the one before that, too. Yeah, I wasn't cheating, but it's just, you know, it's just different. You know, you're not going to get the traditional run-of-the-mill type of diet. It changes last minute. When it came down to being to my shows, he's there. He's there with me. He's backstage with me, you know, giving me pointers before I go back up. I do multiple classes. I do classic physique and light heavyweight bodybuilding. He's there. You know, so from what I've discovered talking to other competitors is their coaches disappear towards the end. I don't know if it's because they don't know how to dial them in or what it is, but I will tell you this. Armand's there. He knows how to dial you in. And you will not go on that stage if you're not ready. And you won't go on that stage if you're not going to get at least top 3. And here's the other thing. He knows if you're cheating. If you cheat on your diet or you cut corners, he knows. I'm like, how do you know that? Well, real simple. It's simple because he knows what you're supposed to look like next week at this time. And if you're not, you're cheating. Period. He's on point. He really knows his stuff. But, you know, at the end of the day, he's a hardcore coach. He's also a great friend. You know, after a while, we become really good friends. He has a big heart. He's very charming. He'll do anything for anybody. But you know, when you first meet him, he kind of gives you that stiff arm, and it's not that he does it to be mean or to be hateful. Just the fact is there's so many people that are just tire kickers and want to waste his time, and he's selective about who his friends are, and he doesn't, you know, and he doesn't take on friends for the wrong reasons. So again, if you're looking for a good prep coach, and if you're wanting somebody that's in your corner, that will get you to that next level. Got to get a hold of Armand. He'll definitely do that for you. Anyway, that's all I really have to say. My name is Emilio Barrera. Continue following my journey. I plan on doing this for as long as I can. So I feel like I'm in my prime. I've only been doing it for a short while. I'm doing really well. I have no injuries. I feel strong. I feel healthy all the way around. Man, I feel like I'm in my 20s, to be honest with you. So anyway, it's good talking to you. Talk to you again. Thanks. Bye.